diffusion rate and the situation of diffusion rate that we have to determine. Also, the condition is being given to us, which is